Question number 2. Calculate CFSC for complex ion CrH2O6 with 2 positive charge. Given that delta O is 12,600 centimeter inverse, an electron pair energy P is equal to 23,500 centimeter inverse. The solution of this question is, since P is more than delta O and Cr2 plus ion is 3d4, hence the configuration of Cr2 plus in the ligand field of weak ligands will be T2G 1 1 1 Eg 1 0. Therefore CFSE will be equal to minus 0.6 times delta O, that is equal to minus 0.6 into 12,600 centimeter inverse. So that amounts to 7,560 centimeter inverse, which we can write as 7,56,000 meter inverse or 756,000 meter inverse. Further, since E is equal to HC nu bar, therefore substituting the values of HC and the nu bar and multiplying by Avogadro's number also, we can write E equal to 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 34 into 3 into 10 to the power 8 into 756,000 into 6.02 into 10 to the power 23 whole divided by 1000 kilojoule per mole, that is equal to 90.11 kilojoule per mole. That becomes the answer. Next is question number 3. Calculate the net stabilization energy for a D6 complex having delta O equal to 25,000 centimeter inverse and P equal to 15,000 centimeter inverse. Its solution is, since delta O is more than P and the metal is D6, therefore for a strong ligand field the configuration is T2G 2 2 2 Eg 0 0 and CFSE will be equal to minus 0.4 into 6 plus 0.6 into 0 times delta O plus 2P. So this is equal to minus 2.4 times delta O plus 2P. Now put down the values of delta O and P and calculate as shown here, then this net energy comes out to be equal to minus 3 into 10 to the power 6 meter inverse. It can be converted into kilojoule per mole as shown here, since E is equal to HC nu bar. Substituting the values, that is 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 34 into 3 into 10 to the power 8 into 3 into 10 to the power 6 into 6.02 into 10 to the power 23 whole divided by 1000 kilojoule per mole. So this comes out to be 357.59 kilojoule per mole. That becomes the numerical value of its CFSE net. Let us now begin the discussion of coordination number 4. Since such complexes can be either tetrahedral or square planar, hence let us discuss them one by one. So first we shall deal with tetrahedral. Let a metal atom or ion M be situated at the center of a cube and four monodentate ligands L approach it through four alternate corners of this cube. We have already learnt in the chapter of solid state that a regular tetrahedron can be extracted from a cube by joining its alternate corners. Thus, as